Hello everyone, in this video what we are going to see is what is the difference between dedicated server, virtual server and cloud server. Let's quickly see what is server. A server is simply something which hosts all your pages or your folder. It is simply a machine, it is simply like a normal machine which hosts, what do I mean by host, which stores all your files. So the server are also of three types. Right now at this year we have three types of server. The first one is dedicated, the second one is VPS and the third one is cloud. Let's start from the small and get step by step and we'll get into the cloud. The first is the dedicated server, which is a single machine. The problem with dedicated server is if one of the service fails, your server is down. The second one is virtual server. A virtual server is a group of server. That means your single server is connected to many different server on a single company or across different geographical area. What do I mean by that? If one server is in Mumbai, the other server is will be in Bangalore. So these two are connected, and the other server is in Delhi, and these three servers are connected. The advantage of this is if one server fails, the other server may be up, so it will handle. If the server in Mumbai fails, the server in Bangalore can handle the request. Okay, what is the difference between distributed server and virtual server? The first one we saw, it is highly maintainable. That means if one server is down, the other can take up of it, whereas dedicated, it is not possible. You have to wait until your replacement parts comes. The second is with the speed. If you want a speed, if you want more speed, you would be using virtual server because it is the power of three server connected, whereas in dedicated server you will have a single power, which is not a good idea. So right, the third server is cloud. What do I mean by cloud? A cloud is simply the same way as virtual server, but the major advantage of it is highly scalable. What do I mean by that? If 1000 user visits your website, your website won't be slowed down, whereas if you have 10,000 user visiting your website at the same time, there could be some slowing of your website. If suppose 1 lakh people are using your website, definitely there will be slowing down. In this case you will be using cloud server. You would be asking why not to buy some more server and use as virtual server. Well, the problem is you have to pay as much, whereas in cloud server you are only going to pay accordingly. What do I mean by that? If you are in a taxi, you want to reach a place, you will not buy a taxi, whereas you will just pay the rent for the taxi. The same way, you're not going to buy server, you're just going to pay for what you're using. This is the advantage of cloud server. And the virtual server is also known as a VPS. Cloud server is also known as virtual machine. Your dedicated server is just a machine, as I shown you on the image. This is the server and this is the dedicated server. This is the virtual server and this is a single server that is dedicated. And this was a basic difference between the three servers at this time.